Well, I believe the first challenge is really around flexibility. It's about how much, you know, we can optimize the energy flows in an existing infrastructure, because building new infrastructure is very long and expensive. So really around the flexibility, meaning, you know, how we can bring intelligence at every level of the grid down to the low voltage of the DSOs to maximize the exchange of energy in the existing infrastructure. Well, virtual substation will play a key role in the sense they bring flexibility at the edge. So that's an enabler to bring more powerful capabilities at the edge of local optimization, local hosting of intelligent applications that will enable the grids to be smarter and managed locally. So it's combining local brains with central brains. And it's the way for DSOs, so distribution system operators, to really start having a flexible scheme to deploy centrally and remotely applications into their fleet of substations. Well, I believe, you know, it's another step of digitization, in fact, that we are, so it's like moving from analog to digital was a big, big change in the past 20 years. Now we are moving to virtual, and virtual means not only about the operation of a system, it's how we manage the whole life cycle. So it's about how we can design and test at the same time, so not waiting for a commissioning to be able to test an automation or a protection scheme. It's about using digital twins to be able to change the way we engineer and de-risk the projects. It's about flexibility in the operation of substation. It's about the flexibility of upgrading those schemes in in real time and in a massive and effective way. It's about moving fast and trying to make sure the whole industry is moving fast with us, because technology is made available. So we really want to make sure that we go fast into pilots and you know, getting those kind of technologies tested, because we believe they will answer the basic needs of creating a flexibility that will enable to put more renewables, more EV charging onto the grid within the existing infrastructure. So acceleration is a keyword for us.